McDonald checks down, now in the pistol formation, takes the direct snap, has time, pocket collapses, Brinson has him, sacks him back at the 34. Army takes over on downs. It was Kenneth Brinson with the fourth down sack. Third down and 8 from the right hash. Hopkins will work out of the shotgun with Kalen Holt in the backfield to his left and 3 receivers in on the play. Hopkins waits for the snap, takes the direct snap, back to throw, has some time, fires near side, caught by Holt, 45-yard line, has the first down, in Hawaii territory, cuts back at the 35, near sideline to the 30, inside the 15, down to the 10-yard line, dives for the corner, and out of bounds at the 1-yard line of the Rainbow Warriors. A 63-yard catch and run on third down and long. Second and goal for Army inside the Hawaii 1-yard line. Here's the quarterback sneak. Wolfolk pushing Hopkins in for the touchdown. Kelvin Hopkins goes in on the quarterback sneak. Army an extra point away from tying this one up, and the Black Knights answer back following the turnover on downs. From their own 25-yard line with 6:05 left in this first quarter. McDonald back to throw, looking over the middle. Pressure coming from the backside. Brinson has him, sacks him back at the 22. Kenneth Brinson, second sack of the game, and this one will lead to a punt. And Cole McDonald, who loves to escape, that time couldn't get by. Flanking him to either side, and then Hobbs behind him. Fake the handoff, then a pitch. Cooper looking to turn the corner, then cuts back 50-yard line, breaks the tackle. Far sideline 40, run down from behind. At the Hawaii 35-yard line, Tavai making the tackle, and Fred Cooper just broke through a tackle. Slump of the fullback, Hopkins under center. Hopkins runs right, hits the goal line, touchdown, Army! Kelvin Hopkins Jr. finds the end zone. The Black Knights take the lead, 13-7, with 12:46 remaining in this second quarter. And this second quarter's gone by very quickly.
That's
third and
I'm
one.
Here.
For Army, handoff to Slumka, breaks a tackle at the 45, and he's off to the races. Connor Slumka will take it to the house, a 48-yard touchdown run, and Army is back on the board with 3:46 remaining in the opening half. The Black Knights move ahead 20-14. What a run by Slumka. Coming up on the receiver on the far side. McDonald out of the gun with one back to his right. Back to throw, pressure coming. Nautico got him, throws him down at the 8-yard line. James Nautigal was shot out of a cannon. Got to McDonald, took him down for a big loss. Holt the fullback here on first and 10 from midfield for the Black Knights. Asbury in motion right. Hopkins runs right. Has to cut back, reverses field. And then at the 45, has a huge hole. 35-yard line down to the 30. Run down from behind at the 25-yard line. What reads by Kelvin Hopkins Jr. back and forth, cutting back and forth, and picking up a 25-yard gain. Second and goal for the Black Knights from the Hawaii 3. Wolfolk, the fullback. Hopkins gives to Wolfolk, tripped up toward the goal line. Touchdown! Army Darnell Wolfolk finds the end zone. The Black Knights open up a 2-touchdown lead. Leading from the front on that drive, it's 27-14 Black Knights. McDonald calling for the football. Back to throw. Steps up, looks, fires over the middle. Pass broken up. Army is held on fourth down. And the Black Knights will win the ball game.